It's the dream. Another day in high school.
What is that? What is that? What is?
And I wonder why I'm single. Oh god. So let's just fix this mess real quick. I'm gonna put my hair up in a ponytail. You know, gonna cleanse my face using my face cleanser. Got him. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna wash my face to wake me up. And cleansing my face is great, you know? Amazing, cool, awesome. I'm gonna wash it off using a towel. Pretty cool stuff, I know, so interesting. That's my channel. Then I'm gonna brush my teeth. I kind of fast forwarded this part because I feel like watching someone brush their teeth is kind of disturbing and not that pleasant. Okay, so after I'm done with that, can we just take a moment and realize that my shirt has been inside out this whole freaking video? Sorry, I'm like a mess. I'm just not gonna talk about it right now, okay? So now I'm gonna go into my makeup. Now I just made a video on my everyday makeup routine. This is pretty much what I'm doing right here. So you could just click the little eye in the top right corner to check that video out after you're done watching this video. But this is pretty much a very minimal basic makeup routine that takes me about 5 minutes to do every morning. I don't really wear makeup every morning. It just depends like how I feel or whatever. But if you wanna know how I do my makeup in the morning, like what I'm doing right here, you could just go check that video out after. But here, enjoy this little fast forwarding of me doing my makeup. So after done with my makeup, I'm gonna go on to clothes because I'm definitely not wearing what I was just wearing right now. So I'm just gonna put on some jegging jeans. This took me like 5 minutes to pick out my clothes because I really can't make up my mind. But thank God there's a thing called editing, so you don't really have to see that. But I just picked out some jeans and this green shirt. So now I'm actually gonna put the clothes on. You know, this is me for, okay, never do that again, Gianna. You're too white for that. And after, see? Wow, so what a style icon. What a freaking living legend. Wow, look at me go. Now I'm gonna put on some deodorant and I'm gonna put on some perfume. My perfume that I'm using, if you just wanna know, this is Pretty as a Peach by Bath & Body Works because I smell good. Is that your poise cologne? Roasted, got him. I hate myself. So for my hair, I didn't really have to do that much to it this morning because I straightened the night before because if you guys did not know, I have very wavy and curly hair naturally and it's super annoying to maintain, so this was really easy. I just had to brush my hair out, and if I did this with my natural hair, it would literally become a puffball. So trust me, this is not what my everyday morning routine is like. This was pretty easy for my hair. So now I'm gonna go on to my sneakers. I just, you know, put my babies on, and these are the black Vans. I don't know what they're called, but they're pretty lit. And yeah, that is my morning routine slash get ready with me in the morning. This is the best I could do. This is my final look, you know? Pretty sad, I know. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time.
Oh.